when two tectonic plates do a convergent movement towards each other, the lighter one, you know, the oceanic plate, tends to go under the continental plate as it
moves. Wow.
Then the force of the lighter one pushes the magma from the magma chamber to go up and form a volcano.
What does that mean now?
Now, it's a recreation of eruption in a lighter form.
Sometimes the volcano erupts.
Most of the rocks
pull out and destroy the land. So that is our moral creation of eruption. Thank you for your time.